Mrs. Framingham is a part of the Mrs. America pageant system. I'm sure you are aware of Mrs. America. And to be a part of Mrs. America, you have to go through their process, which is local, state, and then nationwide. I saw a friend of mine compete for Mrs. Florida, and I love everything about what Mrs. America represents. Mrs. America was the first pageant system for married women who were beautiful, poised, had a great personality, but were also passionate about their community. So I applied, and the process, there was an interview. I had to give them background on what I was doing along with my husband. And they said, okay, we accept your application to compete in the state pageant, which is Mrs. Massachusetts, and you will represent Framingham. You will be Mrs. Framingham. It's been wonderful. I am so honored and so happy that I made the decision to do this. Being Mrs. Framingham has kept me busy. There is so much to do. I have learned so much. I've gotten closer to so many people in the community. I've met with the mayor. We had a very good conversation about how we can work together for the community in different programs. She introduced me to Chief Baker. Chief Baker and I had a wonderful interview about some of the things that affect the community. It was very relatable, and he's doing a great job. I met with SMOC the other day about their programs, and I am going to return to do a couple of outreach and seminars with the women who are in shelters. My husband as well is a widower. And one of the things we really wanted to do during COVID, we went on Facebook, went on Instagram using the hashtag widows, and we started reaching out. Widows that need gas money, food, clothing, support, whatever you need, reach out to us. There's no application process. Just reach out to us. We want to help. The city councilwoman at large, Janet, she introduced a resolution at the city council to make July 20th Mrs. Framingham Day. Not because I'm special or anything, but because I am the first Mrs. Framingham. And what I vowed to do with that is every July 20th, we're going to have some type of community event with little girls or teenage girls just to show them that their dreams and their goals are valid. I remember when I first moved here, I was so excited. I heard so much about it. I heard that there was a good school system, so I wanted my son to be a part of it and attend. So I was very excited about what was going on. So being Mrs. Framingham is representing, you know, the vibrancy here, representing the diversity of this city, and just looking forward to so much more. After we become Mrs. Massachusetts, the next step in the Mrs. America pageant is Mrs. World. The first thing I want to do as Mrs. World is connect with a major organization, again, that is supporting widows. That is the very first thing I want to do. I want to connect with an international organization that supports widows, and then work with them, and then we can start spreading it out to different countries, make sure that there's representation in each country, then come back here to the United States, make sure there's representation in each state, and then of course, make sure that there's a home base in Framingham, where it starts.